Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December 14th of 2021, well, it is titled HH666, Carina Dust Pillar with Jet. So what do we see here? Well, this is what we would call a pillar of dust. And this is an image taken by Hubble Space Telescope. And we are looking at a very young star forming region. And in fact, part of this is called the Herbig-Haro object or Herbig-Haro classification catalog number 666. And it is a very young star, as associated with these Herbig-Haro objects are. And it is emitting powerful jets. Now, if you look at the image and are wondering where the jets are, well, it's true, you cannot see the jets in this visible light image. In order to see through the dust, dust is very good at blocking out visible light, and longer wavelengths are better able to penetrate this. So if we were to take a look at this image in the infrared, we could actually see the jets coming out from this very young star that are, and then expanding out into space, and where they're striking the interstellar medium is giving us this glow that we see within this dust cloud. So dust is very good at hiding things from us because we simply cannot see through it. Visible light, which of course astronomers depended on since ancient times until about less than 100 years ago, was the only way to be able to study things. And of course, now we can use things like infrared and radio waves, which are longer wavelengths, to penetrate through dust and see into it and get a better idea of what is happening in star forming regions. So our knowledge of star forming regions, much like this in the Carina Nebula, which is one of the largest star forming regions within our galaxy, we now learn a lot more about those simply because we can now see inside, something that we could not previously do. So a chance to be able to study things at different wavelengths gives us not only another perspective on objects by getting a complete picture of them, but also allows us to see things that would otherwise be invisible to us. So here we get to see the dust pillar in visible light through the Hubble Space Telescope in this Carina Nebula, which again is one of the largest star forming regions within our galaxy, or at least one of the largest that we know about, as of course there are many parts of our galaxy that are really invisible to us. We cannot see them simply because of the amount of material in the way. So much as dust blocks out our view of this, there are regions of dust that block out the center of our galaxy, and in fact parts of the galaxy on the other side of that center, simply things that cannot be seen from Earth. So that was our picture of the day for December 14th of 2021. It was titled HH666 Carina Dust Pillar with Jet. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Triangle Surprise. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.